Zeldin Kizzle Plateau. This is his first time on Rilgar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
Dragon Boost Pad offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive. With his boost meter filled, Ratchet activated the hoverboard's nitrous system.
And Ratchet shows us a boost of speed. Makers of this year's most anticipated toy, the Proto Pet. Pre-order yours today.
You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do.
Catch up in time? That should take the lead.
was awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000, and Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4.
You're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
You know, if you hoard all those bolts, you're not helping the economy. Come and buy a Pixelizer. It's a good investment.
Want to race again? You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are. We can do another race if you want. Hey, wanna race again?
What's down here?
pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Ratchet knew we'd have to surface to breathe.
Right, we must keep moving.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Ratchet could not breathe.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
I'm trying, pal.
Oh, that was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
We should talk to that fellow, see if he has anything to open this lock.
Huh?
Hey, pal, you got any of them Rhino Holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
The trespasser in short-circuit powered locks. Rotate selected control ring to detected port powered. Proceed to next control power remaining port with remaining laser.
Hey, you got one. You keep looking for more. Travel to other planets and stuff. Holo cards are everywhere.
Something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives.
Where to next?
There are still parts of Nebula G-34 that we must investigate.
Ready to commence operation. Come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
Hey, it's my charming personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Hey!
My sensors have picked up one of Brett's prototypes outside this airlock.
Out there, pal.
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Acidic payload.
So take out the law back!
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
That's Blart property!
This doesn't look good.
He took the Predator launcher!
Ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Oh, dear.
Status on Operation Falling Star.
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
Attention scientists! Chairman Drek here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blark here and his facility. Weapons your creed will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
Mr. Zerhan is here to kill.
All available units, go to Research Station 5. The creatures are...
Step of the... Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!